Welcome everybody to my COTM highlight video from Season 5, Race 5, Division 5. The track is Back in the Day by Drubert. I wish you guys much fun.
I know it's strong as a lion, soft as the cops and you lying. Times we got hot like an iron, you and I. Our hearts had never been broken. We were so innocent, darling. We used to talk till the morning, you and I. September song, summer lasted too long. Time moved so slowly when you're only 15. You were my September song. Tell me, where have you gone? Do you remember me? We were only 15. And I remember the chorus. They were singing it for us. You were my September song.
In the next turn, I trusted the brakes from the car when he started to match and unfortunately hit Ben's door. But I'm not a savage, I let him pass, and after he overtakes me in the next turn, I'm going on with my race and try to catch up.
Cause if we met, we'd be strangers, you and I. Still I play that mixtape every weekend. Got it repeating, got it repeating. September song, summer lasted too long. Time moved so slowly, so slowly. When you're only 15, you were my September song. Tell me, where have you gone? Do you remember me? Oh, we were only 15. And I remember the chorus. They were singing it for us.
During the second lap, I set Ben's door under pressure, and if you can see in the next turn, he can't handle it anymore and he brakes late and takes an alternative line, and so I can gain his fifth spot. But that exactly after that overtake against Ben's door, I made the mistake because I didn't expect that someone wants to attack my fifth spot. And so Ben Afterloy takes advantage and overtakes me. But the Miss Sam Stormy lover, Abby Trouble, doesn't get my 6th place cause I closed the door against him. And here's a good example why I shouldn't take that line through the tunnel, cause without Abby's I would fuck my race at this point. And here is another example, as you don't take that tunnel, and after that I avoid that shit. Next seconds are chaotic ones, cause on the right side Abbott rebel attack, but I defend, and on the left side Van Asseloy with an extra aggressive move, but I defend him and gain to 4th place and try to defend it. As you can see here, I lose the control for the car and Abby takes advantage from that and grabs the inside, and so I lose my 4th place. And the following just tried to gain my speed and attack, but he closed the door and he stays on the 4th place.
Turn into somebody else. Do you feel like you can finally be
real slow. Go flying down a two-lane road. Find a limb to hang your clothes. Out in the middle of nowhere now. But we can take it back downtown. You know I don't care now. Just wanna take it there now. Do if you wanna dance real slow.
At this point of the race, we had a curious action called Van Hasselrooy, who races active, disconnected cause of inactivity issues, and Jeep Game Rockstar caused the pedestrians came back and influences the race heavily, because Stefan Dungen crashed into that pedestrian and disconnected, but his car don't want to give up and fight a bit. But Ulamix on front, but he needs the pit, and Abit Rebel on the second place. Great performance from Luamix and myself, and we gained second and third position, and we're looking forward to Division 4 in 2 weeks. Thanks for watching.